Aesop's Fables, The Cat and the Mice. A cat, who had grown feeble with age, was no longer able to hunt mice as she used to do, so she tried to think of new ways to entice them within the reach of her paws. Finally, it occurred to her that she might be able to pass herself off for a bag or, at least, for a dead cat. If she hung herself by the hind legs from a rafter, in the hope that the mice would no longer be afraid to come near her. An old mouse, who was wise enough to keep his distance, whispered to a friend,
"Many a bag have I seen in my day, but never one with a cat's head."
"Hang there, my good lady, as long as you please," said the other. "For my part, I wouldn't come within the reach of you, even if you were stuffed with straw."
Moral: even when danger may not appear threatening, it is wise to avoid it.